Hey y'all, what's up? So today my mom was the MC at church today, and I had walked her up into the pulpit. Now today I was fine, no problem, cool. Usually when I walk up there, like a long time ago when I used to walk up there, I used to get dizzy. But today I was cool. So my question is, so do that mean all my little demons and stuff is gone out of me? Do that mean I ain't no heathen no more? Y'all let me know in the comments. Cause that mean to me, for me, that mean all my little demons is gone. That mean I ain't no heathen no more. I been going to church lately, y'all. Even, but I ain't feel dizzy or nothing. I felt fine. I walked up there fine. And also, my mama been walking, y'all. She been delivered. That wasn't your mama?
Yep.
When was it? Thursday night? Thursday night, my mama was shouting, y'all. Them legs was lifting up, y'all. Yeah, revival was good. I went to revival. It was real, real good. But anywho, that's what I wanted to tell y'all. Yeah, I did not get dizzy walking up there. Long time ago, I used to go up there. I used to get a little woozy, dizzy feeling. And I was like, it must have been stirring up them demons that was inside of me. But now I don't feel nothing. So I think them demons is gone now. I ain't no little heathen no more. I'm all right now, y'all. All right, y'all, bye.